Bill Millen was a soldier, part of the British Army. Millen was one of many to be made the beaches in Normandy during the Second World War. But on that horrific day, June 6, 1944, while invading Sword Beach, Millen didn't use a firearm like the rest of his comrades, but instead placed bagpipes on invading. While running past all the fallen soldiers, Millen never did get shot, as the Nazis thought Bill Millen was crazy. While the invasion took place, Bill Millen played one of many songs. One of these songs was Rake the Isles.